No, it was, but now it just... Okay. I had to hit it every time.
I was like, oh,
you should have to hit it every time.
It's like, I turned it on, and then it just recently turned off.
Okay.
So, yeah. All
right.
I was like, great, we're about to make it out of here.
Yeah. So,
yeah,
why
does
it turn off?
Because
I turned it on.
It should turn off, but sometimes maybe it does. One time, Brody was at a national tournament, and it was itty bitty, and he was like the big kid in the wrestling. He was that in the corner shadow boxing, and I could see him on like the TV. I was cracking up, and he's like going, it was the best part of watching it.
Right.
He knew he was being recorded.
Hey, Ennis, can you coach this kid? Because I need Garrett over here. Can you call for the other guy? Yeah, I'm doing it again. Yeah, I already called him.
Has Evan wrestled yet?
Yeah.
He hasn't shown up on my thing yet. Like, yeah. 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 I called him.
Who is
Max Gilman.
And who else?
You're saying on deck?
No, who's on the mat right now?
That's Jack Snyder.
And who else?
Max Gilman.
Oh, that's it?
Yes. Yeah. On deck, we got Javier Moore and then Thomas Khalil. Next up, we're going to be green.
I got it, Garrett. I got it. Garrett!
He told me. He told me, now he told you this.
Well, I need you to record.
I want
Staging area. I know you stepped on Quincy. Come around. About 12 minutes, we'll release you to a new mat. Quincy Lynch and Kid Esquivel to the staging area. Hey, coaches and athletes, we need you to exit the floor immediately post-match. Hanging out and talking about it afterwards needs to happen off the competition floor. So let's get the show off. Escort your athlete off the mat immediately and start walking to the exit by mat number 10 and mat number 5. But we need you to exit the competition floor immediately. One coach, one athlete inside that on that box. Everybody else has got to clear the floor. You can't be standing on the wall. Or anything else. You gotta cool down outside the competition area. You need to exit immediately, and you can't be anywhere other than that on that box.
Who? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh my god. No, okay. Yeah, he
has 160-pound championship side in Portland Stadium.
That would have been crazy.
160-pound championship side in Portland Stadium.
How's it going, Masoma?
Good to see you, dude.
You have a spot for this.
Yeah, I do. I beat Ron for it. Hey, 15.
Yeah, I beat him 10-4, then I protect him.
Yeah.
10-6. I'm up 3-0 right now, so I'll be challenging it on Thursday because I hurt my knee in my second match. Yeah, in the third match. The third challenge match.
Choose top, huh? You chose top, huh?
Yeah, but
yeah, you know he did it twice.
For more information, visit